the authors propose efficient and effective algorithms for fall detection using sequences of depth maps and data from a wireless inertial sensor, with experiments demonstrating high sensitivity and specificity on a freely available dataset.
This article was authored by Michal Kepski and Bogdan Kwolek.